Lesson for today is taken from Methodism book number 85, and it has the title, Come, Let Us Join Our Cheerful Songs. This hymn was composed by Isaac Watts, who was born on 17th July 1674 in England. Isaac was born into a non-conformist family, as all non-Anglicans were then called. So the young Isaac could not attend Anglican control schools and was taught by private tutors. This proved very effective and good for the young Isaac, such that at the age of 8, he could read Latin, Hebrew, Greek, and English. At the age of 16, the young Isaac Watts had written many poems, hymns, books, and many other literary works. He is known to have written over 600 popular hymns and is known as the father of English hymnody. He died on 25th November 1748. The youth choir will use the tune called Nativity that was provided by Henry Lahey, who was born on 11th April 1826 and died on 27th April 1912 in London, England. Please join us to sing this song.
Join our cheerful songs with him.